Hello and welcome to Prime News. Now look at the headlines. Government declares grant of mining leases policy supports renewal but states that those indicted by Shah Commission would not be considered for renewal. Cabinet to float expression of interest for RFQ for Mauba Airport on occasion of Dasro. Casinos closed on Gandhi Jayanti. Number of check nakas and patrolling staff to be increased in state. State police discusses measures to stop the illegal transportation of liquor and cash. Mormugao Port Trust registers higher growth rate amongst all major Indian ports during first half of fiscal. MPT to prepare its master plan keeping interest of local fishermen. Boxing queen Mary Kom bags Asian Games gold medal. Tintu Luka wins silver medal in 800 meters race. Indian women's hockey team beats Japan for bronze medal. And now the news in detail. Finally, government declared its Goa grant of mining leases policy 2014. Government says that it will renew leases, but policy clearly states that leases which have been indicted by Shah Commission or PSA report will not be considered for renewal. Now the question is which leases government intends to renew, as almost all the leases have been indicted in either of the reports. But the government has gone ahead and has announced that renewal will be carried out in three phases.
Government of Goa's grant of mining leases policy 2014 intends to start mining, but there is no direction or guidelines as to how. The policy has been based on Shah Commission's report and Manohar Parrikar's PAC report. The policy says those leases indicted by Shah Commission or PAC report or involved in any illegal mining activity will not be renewed. SIT team of Goa Police and special team of chartered accountants are examining the illegalities. If found guilty, the leases will not be renewed. 27 leases who have paid stamp duty will be renewed if they have not been indicted by Shah Commission or PAC report. Government will consider imposing charges prospectively and retrospectively as regards to recovery, etc., in addition to the royalty. Leases will be renewed in three phases.
That we are proceeding under Act, Section 8.3 of the Act. If someone has violated or alleged to have violated 37 or 38 as reported under Public Accounts Committee report or Shah Commission report or any of the Supreme Court decision, then those will be investigated.
Leases will be divided into three categories. First, whose mining environmental rules violations are minimum. Second, who violated Section 37 and 38, and third, whose violations are maximum. Chief Minister said lessees will be penalized for violation. Stamp duty will be raised and transport shares will be recovered from the mining companies. Within 1 year, CM is expecting nearly 1,000 crores from the mining sector. Chief Minister expects that fresh extraction of ore will begin by January.
आणि इंटरनॅशनल माय रेट्स आणिंग कोसळले ना किंवा सेंट्रल गव्हर्नमेंटान एक्सपोर्ट ड्युटीच्या संदर्भात थोडासो फेरविचार केलो जाल्यार म्हाका दिसता 2 ते 3 महिन्या भितर मायन चालू जावपाक कांयच हरकत ना 9 वर्सांक चालू जावपाक कांयच हरकत ना
आय हॅव नो ओपिनियन अबाउट दिस पॉलिसी
ओके
द पॉइंट इज वी हॅव बीन शट डाऊन फॉर 2 इयर्स मार्केट हॅज कोलॅप्स्ड टॅक्सेस हॅव इन्क्रीज बाय 300% सो हाऊ कॅन आय बी हॅपी एट ऑल According to me, mining will not commence. If your question to me is, will mining commence?
Right.
Answer is no.
Oh, it will
even
not.
Even if renewals take place, mining cannot commence.
It will not commence for how many months?
I cannot tell you, because today mining is not related to renewal. Even if you renew, market is gone. So mining cannot commence. Taxes are too high.
Bureau report, Prudent.
Cabinet will float expression of interest for RFQ for Mopa Airport on occasion of Dasro. Ministers Avartano and Alina Saldana raised apprehensions that government is hurrying in floating RFQ without the environment impact assessment. But CM says EOI does not need EIA. Government has also planned presentations on Mopa in South Goa in November to clear the doubts. Meanwhile, casinos in the state will be closed on Gandhi Jayanti Day.
Mopacha Sandarvan Pahili Gazal, Mr. Avartan Furtado and Mrs. Alina Saldana, they showed a clear apprehension on certain issues. Amchi Minister Forestan jo vishay kadlo, mainly ashilo environment impact assessment झाल्याशिवाय आर एफ क्यू किद्याक फ्लोट करता. बाब आवडतना नावेलीच्या लोकांची मागणी समोर दवरली स्पष्टपणे. आणि बारीक बारीक मुद्द्यांच्यानी काढलेले सगळ्या मुद्द्यांक सॅटिस्फॅक्टरी उत्तर डिपार्टमेंट आणि म्हजेकडच्यान तांकां गेल्ले. फायनली इट वॉज डिसायडेड डेट इन द फर्स्ट ऑर सेकंड वीक ऑफ नोव्हेंबर देर वील बी स्पेशल प्रोग्राम इन साऊथ गोवा टू एक्सप्लेन टू देम इफ दे स्टील हॅव कन्फ्युजन बाय देम. नाव कॅबिनेट डिसायडेड टू फ्लोट एन expression of interest for RFQ. It is only for qualification. That means I am only listing out who are eligible. The concession agreement will be signed only after EIA study is completed and environment clearance is obtained from Ministry of Environment, Forest, Government of India. One thing is very clear, Daboli will remain operational. We are anticipating business generation of 3 million passengers to Daboli and 4 million to new airport in next 3 years. 2 October, casino will be stop operation as casinos for 24 hours. From next year, it will be strict closure. However, entry can be permitted for food. The cabinet ratified the Constitution 121st Amendment Bill 2014. It is National Judicial Appointment Commission. 50% rajyani pass kele shivay taka नोटिफिकेशन करपाक येता. वी हॅव डिसायडेड 20th ऑफ ऑक्टोबर स्पेशल सेशन ओनली फॉर पर्पज ऑफ रेटिफिकेशन वील बी कॉल्ड एट 11:30. म्हादय हाज्या खातीर DHI इंडिया वॉटर एन्ड एनवायरमेंट प्रायवेट लिमिटेड हाजो अभ्यास करपा खातीर तांकां अपॉयंटमेंट जें आसा. एकूण खर्च 1,34,83,200 रुपया फॉर कंडक्टींग बायोडायवर्सिटी स्टडीज ऑन म्हादय रिवर टू असर्टेन endemic species and aquatic ecology, rainfall runoff and river modeling by MIC-11 model, conducting estuarine modeling of Mandovi and Zuari estuaries for 2D and 3D flow, conducting estuarine survey of estuaries of Mandovi and Zuari. We need the study for the court.
Number of check nakas and patrolling staff would be increased in the state. This is in view of forthcoming election for the Maharashtra Assembly. Goa and Maharashtra Police held a coordination meeting on Wednesday. Both the state police discussed the measures to stop the illegal transportation of liquor and cash during the poll campaign.
A police team of Maharashtra Police led by IG of Konkan Range held a meeting with Goa Police, excise officers and district collectors on Wednesday. In this meeting, police officers of both the state discussed issues related with probable illegal transportation of liquor and cash flow during the upcoming Maharashtra state poll.
We exchanged the information, secret information about the crime and criminals, and whatever their request, we'll definitely assist them, and we'll put nakabandi as we had discussed, and strict surveillance on the criminal will be kept. Our special branch has been activated. And they will collect any information. If required, we'll pass on to the border district.
आने वाले इलेक्शन में जो भी मॉडल कोड ऑफ कंडक्ट है या पीसफुल इलेक्शन कराने के लिए जो भी स्टेप चाहिए उन सब स्टेप के बारे में लिया गया, इंफॉर्मेशन का आदान प्रदान किया गया, क्रिमिनल्स के बारे में एक दूसरे से इंफॉर्मेशन एक्सचेंज किया गया, वोटर लिस्ट के बारे में इंफॉर्मेशन चेक किया गया, और हमारी सारी की कोशिश रहेगी कि किसी भी तरह का मॉडल कोड ऑफ कंडक्ट महाराष्ट्र के इलेक्शन में वायलेट ना हो.
Both the state police also exchanged data related with the interstate criminals and have agreed to continue such meetings and exchange info even after the poll.
Of course, in Sindhudurg we are already having started this 8 check post. So it's very strict vigilance there, and we are already having almost 93 polling stations, maybe villages we can say that. and we are also having the patrolling on the entire border area. So complete check is there.
We've decided to meet up regularly, and with regard to what you said, we've decided that regular sharing of crime and criminal data should be done, so that anyone coming from neighboring state to our state from the point of crime and criminal has to be shared in a fast and effective manner, and this should continue even after elections.
Mukesh Kumar with video journalist Chetan Gavas for Prudent.
It's time for a short break. Stay tuned.